In this heat, as we mentioned, a field of only 26 overall, so the first round, which was originally scheduled this morning, was canceled. This thus becomes the first round. And here was Roger Kingdom as he got into the blocks, preparatory to the 110-meter high hurdles.
Kingdom's been having a lot of problems in recent races and hitting a lot of hurdles. And in discussing with him, he's trying to work out a lot of technical flaws and basically trying to get him to stay high on his toes. And if he can not hit a lot of hurdles, I think he has the best chance out of anybody challenging Greg Foster for that gold medal.
Ji Quang of China, 2. Javier Maracho of Spain, 3. Nigel Walker of Great Britain, 4. Eric Spence of Canada was in 5. Naji Mubarak of Kuwait in lane 6. And there was the start of the race, and it turned out to be no contest as Roger Kingdom had an easy time of it and won it by plenty, with Javier Maracho winding up in second position. Time reflected there, 13.54. Walker third. Ji Quang winding up in fourth place. So things pretty much were not going according to form today in the hurdles.
I think so, and the time is indicative of the competition that Roger Kingdom had to face. He had no problem outclassing the rest of his field, 13.54, and it gave him an opportunity to work on some of his technical errors that he's been having, and he only hit one hurdle in that race.
So the three Americans all qualifying very easily for the semis and the finals, which will be held tomorrow. Foster, Kingdom, and Campbell all advancing.
Wishbone. Wishbone. Your salad wants the freshness of Wishbone. It wants new southern recipe with bacon, a thick, creamy Thousand Island dressing with fresh-tasting sweet relish, fresh sweet onions, and crisp chunks of real bacon. Give your salad its fondest wish. 2 new southern recipe dressings from Wishbone. For freshness, salads wish for Wishbone.
Twelve years ago, there was barely a patch of grass to play soccer on in his country. Today, his country has a championship soccer team playing in the 1984 Olympics. His country offers free education all the way through college and free hospitalization for all its citizens. It has no income tax and virtually no crime rate. His country is Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia. Our people are our most important natural resource.
It's always been tough to be a Kmart price. It's one of the things that makes Kmart Kmart. And we keep a pretty good eye on things to make sure that stays true. But if you do surprise us sometime and find a price lower than ours on anything we sell, advertised or not, we'll match it. We simply won't be undersold. Kmart. We've got the quality. We've got the selection. And by gosh, we've got the price.
Kmart.
I've never been much of a flag waver.